truck. It's one of the wildest paint jobs I've ever seen.
Yeah, I was right last night. Huh?
Look now.
Now it looks like Bockleberry.
Bockleberry. My favorite this time of the year. Greg Bowery, formerly of Michigan, now West Palm Beach, Florida, home in a spectacular paint on that pickup truck. Big shout out to my buddy Roz, hope you're feeling good. Greg had some knees done or something, or one knee, but hope you're feeling good down there, Roz. Papa Roz down there in Antioch. Get ready to bring up the Chevrolet Corvette. Look at the diesel. Stand the points of this here. Here it rings.
see you out there.